Happy Vlogmas Day 1. Lily, it's Vlogmas Day 1, baby girl. What are we going to do? I'm so excited. YouTube, I know I haven't been around basically since last year Vlogmas, but I swear on everything, that's going to change this year, okay? I'm doing Vlogmas, and then I'm going to keep coming back with more videos. Even I'm just vlogging my daily life. I'm coming strong and hard in 2024. So make sure you drop a follow, like, and drop a follow, okay? Because we're coming strong. Ain't that right, Lily? Yeah, you already heard, Lily. We coming in hard. Yes, she said, So you know we are coming in strong. Right, Lily? Can you do it again, Lily? Yeah. Oh, she already know the vibes. She already know the vibes. All right. Well, today my kids are at school. My husband's at work. It's just me and Lily. So we're just getting out of bed. As you can see, we're still in bed. So I'm thinking we might go to the Dollar Tree, maybe do some little Dollar Tree hacks or like Dollar Tree crafts. I'm sure my kids will love that when they get home from school. So let's just see how the day goes. Let's get up, get out the bed, stretch a little bit. You know, right, Lily? Yeah. All right, y'all. I will see y'all in the next clip. Cheetah outfits. I believe it's currently about 9:40. I know the Dollar Tree opens up pretty soon, so we have to get ready to get up out of here. So this is our look. Lily, can you stand up? This is our look for today. Lily, come stand in front of mommy. Say cheese. Look in the mirror. Turn around. All right, y'all. She is like, no, look at me from the front. That's what I'm talking about, Lily. I will see y'all. We're going to go downstairs and grab some breakfast. I'm sure she's hungry. We might eat some oatmeal or something quick just to get out of here. Oh, and also tonight, hey. I forgot to tell you guys that, excuse my voice. It's like, not voicing right now. Tonight the kids have a little December party bash, so I will be vlogging there as well. So we got some good content today, so stick around and keep on watching. Come on, Lily. We finally made it downstairs. Y'all, I'm so hype. It's Vlogmas Day 1. I'm not even gonna lie. so So right here, I have a heart monitor one that I have to wear until December 14th. So you will see this plastered to my chest if I wear low-cut shirts for the next couple of weeks. All right, everything's gonna be okay. I'm okay. I don't want to freak you guys out, but they're just monitoring my heart, make sure, you know, it's pumping and doing what it's gotta do, okay? So I can survive. All right, but we're downstairs and we're about to get some breakfast. Lily is sitting in her high chair. Look at her cute little boots her grandma got for her. They're so cute. Oh my goodness. So we both have on cheetah print today because why not? We're going to go to the Dollar Tree to pick up some Christmas crafts and see what they got for Christmas in there. Hopefully we won't be out too long because I want to be in the house, okay? Look, I'm older now and I don't like really going out unless I really need to or really want to. So yeah, we got that going on. I'm about to flip on my wig, make us some quick breakfast, and get out of here. All right, I'll see y'all in the next clip, which should be in my car. All right? Wib flipping mama. Whoosh. And it's on. I love these little headband wigs. You know, ooh, maybe in one Vlogmas we can go wig shopping because that would be fun, right? I need a new wig anyway. You know, because I cut off all my hair and I'm trying to let it grow back. So right now I have on like little twists or little plaits. So you're going to see me probably wearing wigs throughout this whole time, unless I go to my mom's house and she can do me some quick, nice, long corn rolls, which I had for Thanksgiving. But we'll see. I do need to get down there so she can do my hair anyway. But, I mean, I love the quick little wig looks, you know. Maybe I can get a cute color for the holiday. All right, Lily, she's hungry. It's time to eat. It's time to eat. I gotta go, y'all. I gotta go. Ooh, we are in the car. Ready, Lily? We had our apple cinnamon oatmeal, and now we're on our way to the Dollar Tree to find some Christmas crafts. Ah! Y'all, forgive me. I love Christmas. I'm excited for the holidays. You know, just being with family, and it's just a cozy time. You have all the cozy lights on in your house, you know, from your Christmas tree. So I'm just excited for the holidays. Hopefully I can keep up the spirit throughout the whole month of December, but we will see. Sometimes I have some good days and sometimes I have my bad days. So we shall see how it works. You guys are gonna be with me for the whole month of December. So we shall see. Y'all, I'm so excited too because the MCX will be doing their Christmas lighting of the tree. I'm driving, so it's kind of like all over the place, but I'm so excited for that. That's going to be another Vlogmas day, the Christmas tree lighting here on base. But this is me just driving on the base, about to hop off the base here shortly to go to the Dollar Tree. But here is a better view of the tree. You see it right there. Ooh, it's gonna be so much fun. And they're gonna have like vendors and everything like that. So we can definitely shop as well. That should be a fun day. All right, so here we go. We're going in the Dollar Tree. Lily is snuggled in her seat with her Grinch blanket. You know, around here they have a whole bunch of shops around here. Like, I don't know, we might just not go to the Dollar Tree. We might keep walking around, depending on how Lily feels. Yo, there are boxes everywhere in this Dollar Tree, which is so annoying. How cute, they sell little pillowcases in here. How cute is that? I came in here for these. Can you guess what we're going to make, what we're going to craft today? Oh, there are boxes like literally everywhere, making it hard to move around in the store. hate that. Like, I really do.
Could definitely find some stocking stuffers in here for your kids. I would probably get something like this. Let's see what else they have. Like a little pool game. That looks like fun. Oh, they even have a dart game. That's fun for kids. Just like little stocking stuffers, you know? They have this little brain teaser game. But yeah, great little stocking stuffers as well. So I'm looking for the faux snow and I found it right here. Look at all these damn boxes. Oh my gosh. I asked the lady if they had some and she's going to look for it, but I already found it. Yeah, I work at Dollar Tree now. Crazy. Yeah, OMG, that damn Dollar Tree was a hot mess. But I got in there and got what I needed. And now I'm just walking down the strip of all these stores I told you about. I don't need to go anywhere else, but you know, Bath & Body Works is having their $9 sale on their candles. So why not buy a couple of them, right? I mean, that's just the right thing to do, right? Or no, should I just go home, pack it up and just go home? Or should I go to Five and Below? Because I'm passing that too. Why not stop in Five and Below too? At least in here, it's definitely more cleaner than the Dollar Tree. They have little things all around for the holidays, as you know. This is a good spot if you want to make your kids like a little Christmas basket. This would be a good spot to come to. Stocking stuffers, you know, things like that. We got these cute little, oh look, they have May for Aaliyah. I already got her some earrings in her stockings, so she doesn't need those, but that's really cute. And they have all the little months, January. Lily's still chilling out with me. How cute is this little Hello Kitty nail set? So you get the little dryer and the yellow and the pink and the little nail stickers. That is so cute. OMG. Look, they have a little Barbie little plant. It says plant-based lip gloss. Oh wow. Oh look, they have Minnie Mouse. Oh, I just might have to get this for Aaliyah. It won't fit in her stocking, but I, like I said, I can make those little baskets for them. I think that's really cute. I forgot that they sell graphic tees, and who doesn't need a cute graphic tee at times? Look at how many choices you have to choose from for $5. Not bad at all. Aaliyah's always wanting to wear my perfume now, so she's at that stage. So why not just get her a little $5 little one that she can spray on her sometimes? So let's see if we can find a cute one that she would like. Got this cute stiletto one. How cute is that? And it's a perfume, y'all. That's so cute. Let's see if it smells as good as it looks. Not bad, not bad at all. It's more of like a grown-up smell though, not really like kitty smell. Look at this apple. I don't like that one. I don't like that one at all. Ooh. That one is strong. This one is very strong. I don't want anything like too strong for her. Oh look, there's a little strawberry. There's a little strawberry one, but it's not open, y'all. That's okay. You think we're able to open it to smell it? I hope so, if I'm opening it. You gotta know what you're buying, right? Oh look, it's a cute chocolate dipped strawberry. How cute is that? I can't smell it because it's new, so you gotta spray it. Oh, that's a nice smell. It smells like berry. Oh, it says sinful berry, though. Sinful berry for my daughter. Do I really want to buy it? Because, look. Sinful berry. I really don't like that name. Not for a kid, anyway. No, I'm not getting it. Even though it does have the good, right smell that I'm looking for her. But I just don't like that name, sinful berry. We have a pineapple. Let's see how the pineapple smells. Oh, it's so cute. I hope this smells good. Look how cute that is. And it's called tropical pineapple. Oh, please let it smell good. Please let it smell good. I sprayed it, y'all. I can't really smell it. But it has a nice, so it's a nice light smell, which I do like Coralia, so we might get her that little perfume. As you know, I don't want it to be overpowering because she's only 7, you know? So I think that is good for Aaliyah. But they have so many to choose from. I might get Shane something too. Because why not? He's older and I'm pretty sure he wants to start smelling good too. So let's look for him a cologne. Now these down here, they're not open at all, so I hate to open every single one to find him a good spray, but we have to do what we gotta do. Found herself a Squishmallow.
Hi.
And they have a ton of them. That is so cute. Y'all know how expensive Squishmallows are for $5. Another great deal. And look how huge these cups are for $5. So if you want to, you know, have a little Stanley look for less, you can. Those are huge. All of my gifts must match my tree. So I'm getting red and black. Red and black wrapping paper, for sure. OMG. So my daughter said she wanted drawing materials for the holidays. Look at all of these drawing materials. As you know, my daughter is an artist, so let's see what they have for her. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I should call her grandma right now to cash at me so I can get her some cute stuff. Why not, right? No, I have gone overboard. Oh, it's raining on my parade. No, hold on, let me see if I can set the phone.
Come on, Lily.
Oh. It's raining on our parade, y'all. I forgot it was supposed to rain today. That's what it's literally doing, raining on my parade. That's okay. So I got some stuff for the kids. Well, for Aaliyah, Shane, and Kyle. And look what she picked up. A whole bag of gummy bears that she's crying because she didn't want the employee to bring it up. So, like I said before, well, I don't know if I told you guys, I'm not going crazy with buying gifts this year. Everybody's gonna get like one or two items because, I mean, they get stuff all throughout the year, you know? And this Christmas, I don't know, I feel like it's a little bit different, you know? I mean, yeah, so like I was saying, this year is a little bit different. Not because like I don't want to celebrate Christmas, but in regards to, you know, I'm thankful for life, you know, health. I'm thankful for my kids, and I don't let my kids know that, oh, Christmas is all about receiving, 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 you know? Christmas is not about always receiving. I mean, yes, you know, you're gonna get gifts and be happy. Basically, be happy for what you get. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't care if mommy buys you a bag of candy. Like, I want you to be happy with what you get. You know what I'm saying? So, I might actually do a prank. I think I did one last year. I'm gonna prank the kids and just like wrap up something around the house and tell them, oh, this is all mommy could, you know, buy. But like I'm saying, like, it's not all about material things on Christmas Day, so, and around the holidays. It's just about that joy, you know? I don't really know how to explain it, but it's about that joy. The joy of giving, the joy of, like, I'm out now, you know, everybody's saying Merry Christmas and, you know, Happy Holidays, and everybody's just so happy, and, you know? And then, like, after the holidays, everybody's back to being an asshole. you know, it's just about the spirit, you know, like lifting up your spirit, being happy, you know, that's what it's all about. So that's my take on Christmas. It's not all about the material things. Of course, everybody wants a gift, you know, to, but gifts shouldn't make you feel loved. Okay. If I don't get anything this year, I know that I have my family. I know that I have my husband, I have my kids, I have my mom, I have my dad still. And you know, a lot of people are losing one another, and it's, you know, it's hard out here. I still have my grandma, and she's like 90 something. So, you know, I'm thankful. I thank God that I'm still able to call. I can call my grandma, and I can call my dad. You know, I can call my mom, you know. So we just gotta be together, be one. All right, so that's my take. I know I'm talking your head off, but let's go to the other store. So, yeah, I don't know what's up with my voice today. So I said we were only going to the Dollar Tree, and I'm talking loud because I'm trying to talk over crying baby back here. But it's turning out to be a shopping day, so let's keep it up. Let's go to Ross and see what we can find for my husband in there. Might be a little crowded. I'm going to feed her some breast milk, trying to make her calm down and go to sleep before we get in here. But we're going to drive over there right now. I'll see y'all over there. You know, if Lily stays asleep, we might hit up Ross, Kohl's, possibly TJ Maxx, but maybe, depending on how far I want to walk. So let's see what they have in here first. You guys, look, head to Ross if you're interested in this little mini mouse, you know, little car. It's only $89. That is not bad at all, because usually those run for like 200 and up. 89 is definitely not bad. I would get it for Lily, but she's just a little bit too small for that. But if she was 2, I would definitely get that for her. So look how many toys they got out here, y'all. Toys that I ain't buying. Toys that I ain't buying this year. Leah, some little Barbie, little clothes. Those were cute. And something else I thought was so cute, look at this. It's a hot cocoa set that you can actually drink by Barbie. And they have all different kinds of hot chocolate. How cute is that? Y'all, the line in here is long as hell. And one thing about me, I'm not waiting. especially in the line to buy something. I mean, I'm really not waiting. This line is too long. So I'm about to put the stuff back and leave out. Because who's standing? The line going all the way to the back of the store. I am not. I'm not. I'm leaving. I'm leaving. Yeah, y'all. So that line was hella long. For what I wanted, I wasn't about to stand in that line for that long. I didn't even see anything in there for my husband at all. Next stop, I'm gonna stop in Kohl's to see if they have anything, and then after that, I might be headed home. Like, I know it's the holidays and stores are gonna be crowded, but you should have the staff, you know, to handle the cash registers and things like that. And I know they have to have some type of staff up in there. They only have 2 registers open and you got like 60 people in line. No thank you. So I made this day a whole shopping trip when I really wasn't supposed to. So, and now it's raining. Now I'm on the way home, trying to make it home. I wish I could have got this stuff in rest. Let's see if that line is still long. Yeah, that line is still long in there. I am not standing in rest line. Not today, not on my best day will I ever. Stand in that long line. It's raining and I'm trying to hurry up and get to the car. Ooh. Trying to hurry up and get to the car because of this rain, and I can't really get my heart monitor wet. So let me hurry up and get in the car, get Lily in the car. Alright, we are back in the car. Now we're heading home. I'm ready to go home. I'm ready to eat. I'm ready to eat lunch now and call it a day. So you can say I kind of did what I was supposed to do in a way. I kind of want to go to GameStop, but I know GameStop is going to be hella crazy in there, and I don't know if there's one around me. You know what? Let me check. Yeah, no, I'm not going to GameStop because the closest GameStop is about 19 minutes away from where I'm currently at, and I'm not about that life right now. So we're just gonna go on home and eat our lunch. We're just gonna have leftover dinner that we had yesterday. Yesterday I made some fried chicken legs and what's the fried rice, egg fried rice with veggies and stuff inside. So I'm really looking forward to that lunch right now because I'm hungry. You know, walking around all these stores make you hungry. So, and Lily, oh, she's still asleep. She's still asleep. I know she's hungry. So we're going to go home and eat. It's after 1 o'clock right now. The kids will be home in about a couple of hours. So we're going to go home, eat. So what stores did I go in today? I went to the Dollar Tree, so we're going to be making some snow globes. So that's what I got this stuff for. We're going to make snow globes. I know the kids are going to be so excited. If not the kids, I know Aaliyah will be excited because she loves little crafty stuff like that. And we're going to hang it on their little Christmas tree. And then, what else store did we go to? We went to Five Below. That's where I got all Aaliyah little drawing materials. I might go again depending upon if I feel like it, because this close to Christmas these stores are going to get so crowded. That's why I usually like doing this stuff like in October time frame, because these stores gets so packed around the holidays, and I don't like going out. It's really not safe to go out. I usually, if I do go out, it's during the daytime, never at night, unless I'm with my husband. So that's one tip. Don't go out at night, okay? If you have to go, if you can't go during the week, go Saturday morning, like as soon as the stores open, because if you, especially on Saturday, if you wait a long time, the stores are going to be so packed and the lines are going to be long and they're going to be short staffed. It's always, oh, we're short staffed. That's always the issue. You have like 60 people in line and only two registers open. Like, that annoys me so bad. But anyway, y'all, and then so we went Five Below. Five Below was not bad at all. Five Below had zero line. So if you're looking for stocking stuffers, definitely go to Five and Below ASAP, because I'm sure they're going to get crowded as well because they have so much stock. And then I went to Ross. I guess that you already know Ross. I found some cute stuff that I wanted to get for Aaliyah, but that line was so long and I was not about to go. Okay, are you going or not? Because you don't have on any blinker and you're just sitting there. So I'm gonna go. Like, it's crazy. Like, he's just sitting there. He has on zero blinker. I don't know what he's trying to do. He's trying to turn, but he has on zero blinker. I hate people like that. Yeah, and like, just drive correctly. Like, if you know you need to get over, put on your blinker. Like, don't just get over without putting your blinker, because not only is that dangerous for yourself, but it's dangerous to other people. You never know, people might drive around with anxiety or, you know, anything like that. So just put on your blinker. Everybody's trying to get everywhere in such a rush these days. So if you need to leave earlier. Don't be late to anything. Now, I try not to be late to any doctor's appointment, so I leave like even an hour earlier, because at least I'm on time. Because I hate when you get to, oh, you're 15 minutes past your appointment time, you're gonna have to reschedule. I hate that. I used to hate that. Like, bro, I'm here now, you can see me. But yeah, back to where I was shopping at Ross. I was not standing in that line. And where else did I just, oh, I went to Kohl's. So I didn't take any videos in Kohl's, but they had some nice stuff in there. I didn't find my husband anything. I don't really know what to get my husband. Like, I don't, because he doesn't want anything. I'm like, babe, what do you want for Christmas? Oh, I do know what he wants for Christmas. I do know he wants a bike. He wants a bike for Christmas. That's what he said. And I'll help him get the bike. I'll help him get his bike for Christmas. That's what he truly wants. So I'll help him get that. And maybe I'll put a few things in a stocking stuffer. Why I'm over here like, oh my gosh, what am I gonna get my husband? And I can get him his bike that he wants. So I'm definitely gonna go home and look up this bike that he wants, so I can be like, for sure, this is the bike, and I won't have to go and really look for anything else for him, because that's what he's gonna get. He's gonna get his bike. I know he'll be happy with that, because, you know, we live on base, so he likes to bike to work, and it probably takes him like 20 minutes to bike to work, so he likes to get that exercise in. So yeah, and then, but in Kohl's, I did find Lily a little CoComelon toy. She likes watching CoComelon, so I found it's like a little refrigerator almost, and you can put like the little letters on it. I think it talks to you and tell you what letter, and she's really into her ABCs right now, so I'm going to keep her encouraged with learning her ABCs right now. So I think that was a good little buy. And I found the kids. Oh my gosh. So y'all need to go to Kohl's, because Kohl's has a Crayola collection.
And they have everything from like home decor, like the blankets and pillows, to like clothes and hat and gloves. And it's just like so bright and fun. I love Crayola, you know, from their crayons and markers and stuff like that. But seeing like a collection like that, it was really nice. But I did get the kids some Crayola socks. Like they're, I think Aaliyah got pink and each of the boys got blue and green. It's like comes in a 2-pack for $4. And I thought that was really cute to put in their little stocking stuffer. And they're like fuzzy. And they have the little thing at the bottom of the foot where it, the non-slip. So I thought that was really cute. I'm going to put that in their little stocking stuffer. And yeah, I think I'm doing pretty good. And I think that's it. I think I'm done, honestly, shopping. The only thing I want to get, I really want to get Aaliyah a Barbie house. Because she's been asking for a Barbie house, Barbie house, Barbie house. So I'm really going to try to get her a Barbie house. And, what else did I say? Barbie house for Aaliyah. Even though I told her, I was like, do you want Barbie house or do you want drawing materials? And she was like, oh, I want a Barbie house. I mean, not Barbie house. She's like, oh, I want drawing materials. But I'm going to try to surprise her and get her the Barbie house too. Right now, they think they're not getting shit. Like, I told my kids, I was like, look, y'all not getting nothing this year. Y'all haven't been listening to me all year. Right now, they think they're not getting nothing. But, you know, I'm getting my babies a couple of things. Like I said, I'm not really buying a lot this year. So they get what they get and be happy. But I did buy everybody, but it's really for Shane. But it's for everybody because I'm going to be playing too. I already got them a PS5. And I put that on layaway. I put that on layaway back in October when they were having their little, you know, Christmas layaways. I love layaways. I feel like no store should get rid of layaways. I know Walmart got rid of layaway. And but other stores around, they still have layaway. So like I said, start shopping in October, put that crap on layaway. Like if you're trying to buy a whole lot of stuff, I layaway like around the holidays, it's like 60 to 90 days, I saw. So put it on layaway, you know, pay on it. You don't have to pay it all at once. I know everybody's going to like Afterpay and, you know, things like that, but you can really have Afterpay inside the store. So it's nice to have that layaway, you know, like, hey, you get your cart full and you take it, I want to put this on layaway. And sometimes you don't have a fee, especially during the holiday season, you don't have a fee. So it's really nice to have that option when you're shopping or wanting to get, you know, a big quantity of stuff and you don't want to put all your money into it at that time. So I think with Walmart stopping their layaway, it kind of really did piss me off because I did like you know, layawaying items at Walmart, especially around the holiday time. Target, I don't think Target never has layaway. I don't think they ever had layaway. So I mean, you get what you get in these stores, and you can't let these stores play you either, because like even like when you're ringing up your items, sometimes they ring up your items twice. Like you always got to check your receipt. I know that happened to me before, like, ma'am, you charged me double for this, or ma'am, this is not the right price. So you always have to check your receipt. And two, like sometimes I'll calculate what I have in my cart, and then when I get to the register, I know they add tax or whatever. But if it's like $20 or $30 over than what I was supposed to pay, I'm like, look, you need to bring up everything again because I don't think that's right. And I have done that before. I'm like, look, can you re-ring it? And the lady was like confused, like what I was saying. I was like, please re-ring my order, because, and she called the manager and everything. And I just told the manager, I was like, look, this is not what I calculated before I got up to the register. And she re-rung it. And lo and behold, my total was supposed to be lower than what it was.
So definitely watch these cashiers, because they just be ringing up like crap for real. Like, they don't be caring. Half the time, some of these cashiers don't be caring. So you have to always check your receipt. Okay. All right, y'all. So I'm headed on base. The line on base to get on base is pretty long. It's about maybe 15 cars in front of me, but they're going pretty fast, I'm not gonna lie. Get my ID card out. So I won't be the holdup. But sometimes people in the line, they be holding up the line because they're looking for their ID. Like, just have it out, you know, while you're driving, or if you know you're going on base, like, just put it next to you, you know? So I try not to be that one. I'm gonna set my camera down so it won't be obvious that I'm recording. But yes, like I told you, I'm really excited for Vlogmas this year. Vlogmas. Oh, let me turn off my windshield wipers. I'm gonna splash in my water. Hello, how are you?
You're great today, ma'am.
You also have a great day. All right, thank you. Yeah, I really gotta get them boys something on the gate, because, you know, they always at the gate protecting the base. You know, I gotta get them something, maybe like a box of donuts to show my appreciation towards them. I think another idea for Vlogmas I've had is gonna be like, appreciation post to them, or, you know, a gift back post, giving back, not post, but, you know, video, y'all, video, a vlog. Y'all just seen the sign for Dunkin' Donuts. I'm like, damn, I want a donut so bad. I haven't had a donut in a minute. I rarely buy donuts. Whew, but a donut does sound pretty nice right now. We just ate lunch. We just had lunch. That lunch was very, very good. Now I'm going to set up. Sorry, mommy. Now I'm going to set up the things to do the snow globes in today. The kids will be home in less than, I don't know, 40 minutes. Less than 40 minutes I'll be home. So I got the bag of goods from the Dollar Tree. All right, and if you wanna do this at home, these are the kind of bulbs you will need. They screw off at the bottom, okay? They're clear, as you can see. I got 5 of them, 4 kids. I wanna do one too, so. I got one for me, but I'm going to probably gorilla glue the tops and gorilla glue the bottom so they last forever. I did get some glue sticks because I was going to use my glue gun, but now I think about it, gorilla glue would be much easier. I won't let the kids use it. I'll just be the one, you know, using it. And then they had the faux snow, okay. The faux snow, only got one of those because we shouldn't need too much of them. And then I got the little figurines to put in the snow globe. Of course, they're going to be able to choose, you know, which one they would want to use. This one is a little girl shopping and the Christmas tree on the snow. Really cute. And this one right here, you have a little boy throwing snowballs, another one in a snow tube. And a sled. How cute is that? And then another one, you have a man putting a Christmas tree, another one playing the violin. And then the last one, we have the classic Santa and a snowman in the Christmas tree. I'll probably use one of these if the kids don't want to. But yeah, I think it's gonna be a really cute little craft today, and I think they'd be so excited. Especially my daughter, Aaliyah, because she's so into crafts and everything like that.
And here's Lily Poo. Lily Poo! Lily Poo! So they're gonna all be out on the table, this craft stuff, when the kids get here. They're gonna be like, OMG, what are we doing? And I got this craft idea off of TikTok. So TikTok has a lot of ideas if you want to do a little crafting from the Dollar Tree. A lot of cute ideas, okay? So, turn around so you can see how everything looks. But this is it right here. Simple, easy, and a cute, very, very cute project. The kids are home from school. It is wet and rainy outside. Y'all take your coats off, your shoes, wash your hands, and we're gonna do a craft.
Yes!
Mama, I got this.
We're gonna do a craft, okay? Ooh, you got a book?
Yeah.
Ooh, we're gonna have
and
to
mommy,
read
there's
that
no,
one.
Mommy, there's no.
Whoa, Lily.
Mommy, there's no yelling today.
No yelling.
No.
Where?
Yelling.
Where?
At home.
Who's yelling?
Yeah, so there's no yelling.
Oh, you don't want mommy to yell?
No, because you have that on.
You're right. I have my heart monitor on. And I told you guys
because
I
I'm
cannot
scared.
Yell.
I'm scared if it breaks.
If it breaks? It won't break. Okay. Oh, yes. Mommy does not want to yell. Kyle. I'm about to yell at Kyle. Look what he did. Left all his stuff on the floor. Which you know is not right, right? Right, Aaliyah?
Yes. Yeah. I need to pick it up.
Yes, you need to pick it up.
Mommy.
And put it away. Yes, Aaliyah.
Never mind.
What? Oh, okay. Can we all wash our hands and get ready for crafting? Millie's gonna craft too.
Mommy, can I put the pizza in
the
fridge?
Let me see. How did you take all that pizza home?
Michelle gave it to me.
Oh, she did?
Yeah, because.
Can you warm that up?
That's nice. Yeah. Well, you want it to have it for crafting? Or you want to save it?
Like save it.
You're gonna let Aaliyah and Kyle get
no,
some,
I
right?
I can save it for dinner.
Okay.
Is Daddy gonna get some, like, we
is it cold?
Yeah.
When did you have it? For lunch?
Yes.
Okay. Are you so excited for the craft?
Yeah.
Her name is Brenda.
Vincenza.
Yeah, it's been a long vlog today. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm not gonna keep you long because I'm tired. Happy Vlogmas day one. I'm about to go ahead and upload it. If you made it this far, you're a real one. Drop your Cash App, you might be a surprise. So only if you made it this far. Thank you for watching, and I will see you guys on Vlogmas day number two. Bye.